There's no punishment in dunya compared to just looking or hearing. You understand that? And how about suffering in there? It's huge. Be fearful of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And hopefully that inshallah we'll be in paradise. That place will not be for us. Once the door of paradise will be open, that will remain open until the, this is why I made dua every day for myself and my ummah, my beloved Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And specifically when somebody dies, that's the next point is coming up. Then this is why we're doing that. No, you memorize this one. You come in good point, a good time. They learn this. If you come next week, next week's chapter will be very connected to this. It'll be easy to understand. This information will be already there. The next, I just build on top of that. You understand that? So this is why we. It's called Urs Buzurganeddin. Now you understand that an ordinary person, we may have doubt. Was he forgiven or not? We don't know. You understand that? But when there's somebody pious, we have to believe that pious people are different. Why not? For example, I believe every true Muslim, as long as he's a Sayyid Aqidah, even if sinner, that my true belief, my Imam should be, and everybody's Imam should be. And your own Imam is that for yourself and the others, that they are forgiven. That's what we should, because there's another hadith said that the way you hope from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that's Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bring up your wishes like you hope from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If you hope, Allah will never forgive. No, why is Allah never forgive? Allah will forgive. What that cost Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? I was looking at this 2 days ago, that night which I was actually, days passed very quickly on Sunday night, in Hayatul Hayawan. It was saying in there that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made 100 mercies. In his soul, rahmati Allah ne paida farmayi. 100 mercies. The puri dunya, the whole entire world, you just look at it, there are more than 18,000 creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on earth only. 18,000 se jyada makhluk dunya mein sirf hai. And somehow, some way, they have some sort of connection to each other and they have mercy in their hearts. Yes, you will understand. If not, there is a documentary that goes on 6 to 7 o'clock in the morning. Every day on the channel 805, they show the pretty things that you can see in there as well. So Dr. Yahya something, I think he's made that. Probably you've seen that or not. So they show you in there as well, and we all understand. Mercy between, or love between brother and brother, or father and a son, or between the brother and a sister, or maybe mother and the daughter, or mother and the son. All, everywhere you go, whatever is there, as only one mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala out of that 100. वो जो सो है ना अल्लाह की उसमें सिर्फ एक है लिए पूरे जहान के लिए फ्रॉम डे 1 टू डे 10 एक है सिर्फ और 99 किधर गई है मेरा 99 अदर 99 कॉज अल्लाह ने बचा के रखी है अपनी मखलूक को बख्शने के इन द डे ऑफ जज अल्लाह सेव इट कीप इट फॉर सेव का कोई मतलब नहीं है आई एम जस्ट यूजिंग द वर्ड कि अल्लाह kept it for the forgiving the his community the day of judgment so don't be hopeless there's plenty of hope must hope Allah forgive believe in Allah Be obedient as much as you can. If you're disobedient, cry to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah will forgive. It doesn't cost him at all. Is that understood now? So that's what's going to happen. So we believe that ordinary person maybe is forgiven or not. That could be a little bit of doubt. But you should believe that every Muslim is forgiven. But the pious people, definitely they should be forgiven. They are forgiven. Isliye hum kehte hain, unko buzurgan-e-deen kehte hain. They are the buzurg in deen. They are respectful people in deen. Isliye the day when they died, that's for us, for them. Is that understood now? इसलिए उसको उस कहते हैं जी अब हदीस में आ गया ही नहीं आया क्या मैंने हदीस है ना सब हदीस समझ आ गई है ना मैंने बहुत सारी कितने एक हदीस को समझाने के लिए कितनी हदीसें सुनाई हैं यस वन हदीस टू मेक ब्रिंग आउट वन वर्ड फ्रॉम देयर मुझे कई हदीसें सुनाने को सुनाकर कौन भी लाना पड़ा इफ यू नो दैट मच देन यू नो इट इज इन द पार्ट ऑफ द कुरान हदीस एंड आई यूजुअली सेड देम आई सेड लुक माय फ्रेंड समबडी सेड ऑल दिस नथिंग इन देयर सेड सेड देम लुक सेड अब्दुल्लाह इब्न मसूद रजी ही सेज दैट इफ आई लूज द स्ट्रिंग ऑफ माय गोट बकरी का रस्सी है गुम हो जाए फिर लूज दैट आई विल फाइंड इट फ्रॉम द कुरान वैसे मैं कुरान से ढूंढूंगा वहां जाके ढूंढता कि कहां पड़ी हुई है आई वोंट लुक फॉर आई लुक इन द कुरान ये शान अब्दुल्लाह बिन मसूद की वो देख सकते हैं तो हमें मिलेगी नहीं हमारा वो काम हम उस मनसब के लोग नहीं हैं वी आर वेरी हाई लो वेरी फार लो कंपेयर टू देम वो बहुत बड़े लोग हैं ये समझ ना दे आर हाई क्लास पीपल सो दैट काइंड ऑफ पीपल व्हेन दे डाई दैट इज द डे इज उर्स वी बिलीव इन They said, some people, they said, oh, they deny, they said that, oh, if it's that all important, then why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala Rasul hasn't commanded us to do that? They should have commanded us. You understand that? Samajagi? I'm not going to inshallah hide anything, because if you have any further questions, I will deal with them as well. We said that, just tell me, how many Anbiya alayhi salam are? 124,000 to 136,000 approximately. You can't make figure. We already told that we can't exact figure. Allah knows better. We have faith in them all. So when hukam Allah deta, to 124,000 tumhare paas din nahi hai saal ke, us saal mein sabko bana sakte the. Haan, isliye hukam nahi diya. Allah didn't command it. Allah's commands are very few. Most of them are open. You can do if you can. But then ulama giving you suggestion from that, how can you make the thing easier? You understand that? Right, awliya, say sahaba. Sahaba 124,000 sahaba was with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam at the time he performed the last hajj, hajj al-wida. He had 124,000 sahaba with him. So 124,000 sahaba is us manane lage do. Is it possible for us? No possible. That's why Allah hukum nahi diya. Achha. No, from sahaba, all sahaba they are awliya Allah as well. After sahaba, because we don't use word of awliya Allah for sahaba, why? Because sahabi is a high grade than awliya. Mm-hmm. That's why we don't, they are wali as well. Every nabi is wali. Lekin wali ki wilayat, nabi ki wilayat nubuwwat ke niche hoti hai. Is tarah sahabi's wilayat is below the sahabiyat. Sahabiyat is high class. Another, you know this is aqeedah of Jamaat Ahle Sunnah. We mean ek sahabi ka bataya na, he had charged with 8 times with alcohol. Ek aisa wali Allah hai jisne sari zindagi koi guna nahi kiya. Never commit any sin. وہ اس صحابی کے درجے سے نیچے ہے. He's below them. Why? وجہ کیا؟ What's the reason? کیونکہ جس نے ایک نگاہ سے حضور کو دیکھ لیا اسی رسول اللہ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم, اس نیکی کی قیمت کسی کے پاس ہے ہی نہیں. There's no price for it. ساری زندگی نیکی کرتے رہو, you can be a good and pious person whole lifetime, practical religious person as well. جو حضور کو ایک مرتبہ ایمان سے دیکھا ہے نا, پیار سے دیکھ لیا ہے, یہ اللہ کے رسول ہیں, مجھے بہت اچھے لگتے ہیں, بس یہ دیکھ لیا, اتنا سوچ لیا, nothing compares to that. ہاں پتا چلا. تو جو اتنے اتنا خیال کرتا ہو وہ مشرک ہو سکتے ہیں. افسوس ہے ہمیں مشرک کہتے ہیں. ہم تو لوگ بندوں کو بندوں جیسا برابر نہیں سمجھتے. اللہ سے کون کسی کو برابر سمجھتا ہے؟ کب مشرک کر سکتے ہیں؟ تو بات کرتا اب سمجھا گی. دس از لو نبی صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم. اگر یہ ہوگی انشاءاللہ مجھے پورا یقین ہے کہ قبر سوالوں کے پہلے جنت گلزار بن جائے گی. سو یہ کارڈ آف پیراڈائز ان شاء اللہ. ٹھیک ہے. سو نو, دس از دا ریزن دیٹ